Art, written by Tina Reza, is presented at the Paul and Lulu Hilliard Museum of Art in their A's A townhouse. It opens on October 14th and runs to the 25th in English, and then reopens on the 28th in French and runs to November 1st. So Art is this incredibly clever little comedy. It's about three amateur art enthusiasts who are friends together, who are having kind of a philosophic and aesthetic disagreement about what makes good art.
It's about the declination of a group of friends and their friendship and their entire relationship. You see it sort of go into free fall throughout the show.
Unlike most comedies, I think most of the humor actually comes directly from what's written. There's some comedy outside of the script, but most of the comedy that's supposed to be derived from the show is written in the script, and how you say what's written in the script, and written with what you say.
And so I began looking around for spaces that weren't Burke and weren't Angel, that could bring the audience and the actors together so that the form matched the content in a way that amplified the experience.
It's also pretty unique that we're performing it in an actual workhouse. The show is it's about friends and it's about relationships, but it's also about the art itself. The art acts as a metaphor throughout the entire show. The whole thing about theater is that it's larger than life because you're so far away from the audience. You have to make all of your expressions really hit every time. But in this instance, the audience is right here. So, in a way, we kind of have to pull back a little bit, you know?
Side by side, we will be doing, or rather, the two different casts will be doing, we will be doing the French version and they will be doing the English version. So for people who are native French speakers, they get to come and see the show in its full effect.
One of the things that I really wanted to do was to tap into what the culture is here, and we were looking to sort of grow our audience and invite people in the community into what we do in UL Theater, and it seemed like a phenomenal opportunity to take a play that was written in French and present it in its original language here for French-speaking audiences.
Something done successfully like this could be huge in terms of getting our name out there and building an organic audience in the community.
So, you know, our students don't speak French, and so they've been working since May with the Francophone Studies Department to get up to speed with the language. I think it's incredibly brave, and I don't know a lot of professional actors who take on the task of trying to learn an entire production, full-length production, in a language they don't speak.
The difference between this program and other programs that you will find, especially in the area, is that it is such a small amount of people in it that not only do you get to know everyone, but you get one-on-one contact with your professor.
And here you get a hands-on experience with everything. So, like, you know, we did Summer Night's Dream in the spring of last year, and I was in the cast, but I also helped with the set design, I also helped with the costume design. I wasn't even a theater major yet.
You know, I think the wonderful thing about it is that we are a small program, and so that means that we can give really individualized attention to our students. We really get to know them personally, and we can really customize their education by paying close attention. I think it's a phenomenal opportunity to come and find out who they are, what they're capable of, figure out where they want to go, get the training specific that they need, and then go out and do it.